Pomp and Circumvents. The TV wants me to stay motivated, but I'm more appalled than elated to step out into the faded remains of what once claimed to be humanity. Oh, say, can you see through the static and greed? We gotta just concede and come along by the masses. We gotta sell our souls or sell our asses, sell our very hearts away. More than just a mask covers your face, replace the kind with a grind that renders you useless. Brutish, heavy blues is the all-new easy. You want it? Well, you better get good and greasy. Oh, feed me to the nearest wolf pack. Plan of attack, accentuate and contemplate how you got here in the first place. And flub the race like some hasty hare. Don't you know you gotta look to the tortoise? Don't have a clue what this supernatural force is. But of course, the whole thing skids to a screeching halt, and if it's no one's fault, then there's salt on the whole gaping chasm of a wound, to the tune of every single thing you have inside you. And it's much too few, too far in. We'll all have to swim, and it's freezing. Every fucking sheep just appeasing, and I'm barely suck in breathing a full soul felt breath. A lack of depth they insist I swallow, a systematic circuit board so empty and hollow. Just follow the bleeders, they bleed out slow. Just to let the opposition know that they conquer no matter if you believe in love or not. They'll grind their jaws down upon the very thought. I fought off all the villains, and still the good one's blood was spilling. Are you a real human, or just a fill-in? The skill and merit within the highest ranks, who could bear it? It's a rank offense. Dump money into a fucking fence? How about helping the suffering souls and banishing hierarchy, bureaucracy, and celebrity hence? Is it tense in here, or is it just me? Consequentially speaking, we are far from free. So open your eyes to see or close them and float. But for fuck's sake, don't drag me down or put a hole in my boat. Go ahead, switch your social media platform in a hurry. What you don't seem to grasp is the bad guys with money stacked to the sky have the almighty skeleton key. How tight remains the grip? Quipping and needling, Tweedledees and Tweedledummers. We cannot be mere numbers. We cannot be mere numbers.